well as it is. Oh! You bastards! With all your war teeth, these birds will feast on your guts! Did you stay there? Could you get me down? I'm all right. That didn't hurt at all. I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Ranger gets killed. Twins. What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.
A training platform. Well, we'll see how the war chief's soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
If Ratbag is able to take the war chief's place, it will only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
Ratbag took out Gordoth and the Executioner! How is that even possible? Those were powerful Uruks! I don't believe it! Gordoth's dead was one thing, but the Executioner as well. Oh, slim my own throat if Ratbag's actually a champion!
Ratbag's made mincemeat of our captain. He's a new Uruk after all.
The war chief was incensed over his brother's death. Mostly because it was in Ratbag's hand.
I don't think you're a foul boy.
Captain's gone off again.
What do you think we can get away with? Did you hear that?
Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other war chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.